The Federal Highway Administration's Turner Fairbank Highway Research Center demonstrated truck platooning technology. This innovation allowed three trucks to travel together as a Cooperative Adaptive Cruise Control platoon, or CACC platoon. CACC uses the radar sensors and electronic actuation of engine and brakes used by conventional adaptive cruise control systems available on today's vehicles. CACC adds vehicle-to-vehicle communications, enabling a smoother, closer-following vehicle control system. For each truck in the platoon, the driver continued to steer while the CACC system controlled speed adjustments. When one of the trucks detects a cut-in vehicle, it automatically slows down and opens the gap to a safe distance behind the cut-in vehicle, then readjusts the gap to the original distance when the cut-in vehicle leaves the platoon. Safety is enhanced using collision avoidance features like those available on vehicles now. This truck platooning technology demonstrated that CACC allows trucks to drive safely and smoothly at shorter gaps than they can under conventional manual driving. Potential benefits include better utilization of the highway through increased throughput, improved fuel economy, and lower operating costs.